Like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds or I'll come to your island and steal everything from your vending machines. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, cool, you did it. Thank you. Let's go on with the video. Hey yo, what's going on, Sammy Nation? It's Sammy here and welcome back to a brand new video where today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get every single ornament in Roblox Islands. And so the ornaments are added for this Christmas tree, which you'll get by talking to Santa on your island. And you need to fill it in with ornaments. And you're probably wondering,
how do you get these ornaments?
Well, in today's video, I will be showing you. So let me really quickly just check this present, because I got a free present here. And Santa lived on my island. I haven't actually played this game in quite a while, so let me quickly grab out this present and see what we can get. So let's open it real quick, guys. 3, 2, 1. How do I open it? Oh, I need to hold it. I got a Christmas tree. No way. I already have one of them, but I can place another one because that is super, super cool. I know Christmas is already done, but, you know, I hope you all had a Merry Christmas. Yeah, we'll place this somewhere else another day. Yeah, this is my current Christmas tree. As you can see, I have no ornaments on it. But, yeah, it's more to do with luck. So, you have to get quite lucky. And where I'm going right now is just go to my starfruit farm. As you can see, I do have quite a big starfruit farm. I lost, like, 300 seeds because, first off, I sold them. Second off, like, they just, like, despawned. I don't even know, man. Yeah, the first ornament we have is the Cletus ornament, and you get this by just farming in general. People like to do berries, wheat, everything, and it doesn't really matter, just as long as you're farming, and it's more to do with luck than anything. Like, you have to farm quite a lot to get this ornament, and I don't even think I'll be able to get it. Like, I haven't gotten any ornament, but I actually got it right there, as you can see in the bottom right. Oh my god, guys, see that? I got one Cletus ornament, no way. As I said, I wasn't going to get it, but yeah, you need to get these ornaments and just fill up your Christmas trees for rewards and gifts and stuff. And yeah, it's super, super cool. So you can get multiple ornaments. I think you need like 2 of each. And there's 4 different tournaments. Ornaments. I keep saying tournaments. I'm sorry if I say tournaments, okay? Just like, let me live, okay? Yeah, farming the starfruit is insanely annoying because the XP is just too much. Like, I don't even want the XP, man. Like, it's really, really loud. But thankfully, it's just stopped. Yeah, that is how you get the Cletus ornament. And you just have to farm anything general. It doesn't have to be starfruit. Just as long as you're getting quite a lot of XP and stuff, it will be worth it. Now, don't stress if you don't get it within a couple harvests, because, as I said, it is luck-based. And, yeah, it all matters on how high your chances are and stuff. Right, I'm going to really quickly place this ornament on my tree. As you can see, that is it right there, Cletus ornament. Hang on, the Christmas tree, where is it? It's right here, look, it's Cletus. Yeah, the next ornament we have is the cow ornament. And you get this by petting cows. And I can't really be bothered to go find my cow, so I'm just going to go buy one. I think I can buy one. Hello, Talia, I haven't spoken to you in like a year. I need to go to the shop and buy a cow spawn egg. Oh, I already have 18. Yeah, what you need to do is just interact with your animals, and that means like petting them, feeding them, and all sorts of different things. So let me just like catch these cows. Oh wait, I need a max. I have a max animal limit. I don't think that's very fair. Yeah, this one will take quite a lot of time because so you need to like just feed it lots of stuff, and yeah, it's just not the best. And it will take a long, long time. Because XP is hard to get from cows and stuff. Because they don't really give you that much. Yeah, what else can we do to them? We can feed them wheat. Do I even have wheat on me? Yes, I do. Look, we got XP from that. Now, I do recommend you guys keep these cows trapped somewhere. Just so they're easy access and you don't lose them. And go running around for them on your island. Not really worth it. I completely forgot I made this house. I'm such a good builder, guys. I am so cool. This house is sick. And, yeah, unfortunately, we haven't gotten an ornament. It will take a lot of time, as I said, and that goes for the pig ornament as well, because there is a pig ornament which you will need from the holy Christmas tree, and you get it from pigs, of course, by petting them and doing the same stuff as cows, as I just said, and both of those will take equally as long. Hey guys, the last ornament we have is the slime ornament. So if we go over to the slime island, I think this is it. They've actually changed this lobby and stuff like so many times. I didn't even know what's going on here anymore. Like, whoa, they changed you a lot, didn't they? Yeah, we need to go ahead and kill slimes. Now, you can get them from killing regular slimes or the slime boss. It doesn't matter. Now, people say the slime boss is better for this because it's the slime boss. You get more XP and better items. Yeah, if you're able to fight the slime boss, I do recommend you do that. But, let's see, we are getting quite a lot of XP from here. We're getting Slime King tokens. Don't really need them. Unless we're fighting the Slime King. Let me just steal their health real quick. I've completely forgotten how to aim with this. Oh, there you go. Yeah, people have said, I think it's around 80 Slime King deaths, so that's not much at all to get 2 ornaments, which you will need. So let's summon the Slime King and just see if we can kill him. I've actually fought this guy like twice in my whole life. So let's see if I can still defeat him. Oh no, he jumps around everywhere. Oh, he doesn't have any health at all. Wow, this is really easy to kill him. It's no worse, he's no better than a regular slime. Wow, I think there's a time limit on when I can spawn with her, so that is quite a big issue. Oh, let me just go up and like knife him. Wow, this is easy, guys. We've got a mysterious fragment. I don't know what that is. What is this mysterious fragment number one? That's actually pretty cool. Yeah, we have to wait 15 minutes before we can summon Slime King. And whilst we're killing slimes, that time will restart itself. And we have a high chance of getting the slime one. Slime ornament. But yeah, guys, that was pretty much it for this video. If you enjoyed, please remember to smash like down below and subscribe with the notification bell turned on so you never miss another brand new video on your channel. I'd really, really appreciate that. And let's see if we can hit 30 likes on this video. I know I'm a little bit late to this, but I'm still trying to help people who like don't know about it. And yeah, peace out, Slime Nation.